Oh, this is a test to see if the screen capture is working and if my voice is being recorded for my students. We will put this on Blackboard soon. And let's hope this all works out.